What you have here is a water wall test here at Quantico today. What we had is one frag grenade, standard military issue frag grenade, and 4 pounds of plastic explosives. As you can see by the site here, we did have a crater created about 3 feet wide. We have a witness screen that you see right here. This witness screen is entirely intact. What you do have is you have debris from the actual hole itself, which has been pushed up against the panel. If you zoom in on the actual sign itself, you'll see that there is no shrag at all, fragmentation on the witness screen, which proved that the bag was able to contain all the shrapnel. If you take a look at this panel here, you'll see that this panel is totally destroyed. It's not destroyed from the fragmentation, it's destroyed from the actual 4 pounds of explosive going off. As the fragmentation pushed through and the explosive wave behind it ripped the seaming of the bag. That was the frag was contained inside by all the drop stitching that you see here. The drop stitching caught the fragmentation. So if you also look around, you'll see that the water trail here is about 5 feet around the actual blast site itself. So it proves conclusively that a water wall can be used to contain a frag grenade up to at least and including 4 pounds of plastic explosives.